Thank you, Mr. Speaker. When I spoke earlier, and I want to be as quick as possible, when I spoke earlier, there's hundreds of thousands of people watching what's going on here today. Thanks to transparency, because years ago, we made sure that we had transparency because we got 4 TV cameras aimed at each and every one of us. So people out there know where we stand. Mr. Speaker, but at this moment, very quickly, I want to express my gratitude to our leader, Marcos Crespo. Pero quiero decirle en el primer lenguaje que se habló en este país fue el lenguaje del español. Y el error que cometimos, especialmente los mexicanos, es que no le pedimos licencia a esta gente cuando viajaron de Nueva York para Arizona. Translation. I just spoke in the first European language spoken in the United States of America. And when those people travel from New York with their family out west looking for better opportunity on covered wagons, the Mexican made a mistake. They didn't ask him, where is your driver's license? They didn't ask him, do you speak Spanish? All right? Neither did the American, Native American in this country. So I congratulate my speaker looking at us in action. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Thank you, Marco Crespo. Thanks, all of you, for making it clear that this body, and what got me angry, and I'm still angry, is because when I spoke, I saw this. Jay Jacobs to Senate Democrats, don't vote on driver's licenses and marijuana this year. That is not acceptable. This was sent to me by Luis Mendez from El Salvador, who is watching us from Hempstead, Long Island. Hundreds of thousands of Latino Hempstead, Long Island area are watching us.
Mr. Rivera, how do you vote, sir?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Of course I'm going to vote yes. Yo voy a votar que sí, porque queremos la licencia.
The bill is passed.
Sí se pudo. Thank you.